stars fill the heavens on crucifixion day. Some say it rained, I don't know if it's true. Well, I can just imagine 10,000 angels cry. That would seem like rain to me and you. The angels all stood ready to take him from the tree. They waited for the words from his voice. And when he asked the Father, why hast thou forsaken me? They watched the Savior die of his own choice. I never seen 10,000 angels cry, but I'm sure they did as they stood by and watched the Savior die. God turned his head. Turn his head away. He comes.